control point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
With the hole shot, shooting up from fifth to third, took a look for second. Ron Gentry hanging tight, gonna go low, so gonna try to take the lead from Ron Kelly. Question is, how are the breakouts looking? Right now, everybody's sitting pretty. Lap number two coming in, 8-1s across the board, Ron aboard with 8-0. Robert gonna loop it out of turn number two, stay low out of turn number two. Track is clear. Three truck freight train down the backstretch. 8.05 for Ron Gentry, 8.3 for Ron Kelly, 8.3 for Johnny Duncan. So the top three looking pretty coming around from lap number six. Ron, and John, that is how they sit right now. Ron Gentry in the Hobby Connection, white and fluorescent orange.
Followed by Johnny Rogers in fifth place.
As a Corey Craig to the vehicle.
In fourth place.
I will take all the props for that.
In fifth place.
You can drive it, I promise you can too. Got a breakout from Robert Moore. Gonna bump him back down to last. Johnny Rocket trying to make a move on Ron Kelly. Ron Gentry with an 8.009. So Ron Gentry flirting with a breakout. Ron likes to flirt though. Now Ron Kelly trying to apply some pressure. Ron with an 8.025.
30 seconds. The top drivers are Ron Kipo, Gentry, and
everybody's sitting
place.
Pretty up top right now. Johnny Rocket looking a little racy. 4 minutes and 20 seconds to go. Can Ron Gentry hold on to things right now? He's on a 47.602 pace. Ron Kelly on a 47.603. Oh, Johnny Rocket with a breakout about four laps ago. We're going to bump him back to fifth. The top two right now on their own lap. Ron Gentry and Ron Kelly. The Ron and Ron show down the front stretch they go. Ron Kelly with the blower out of the hood. The wood panel bed. Robert Moore going to break out again. There's two breakouts for Rubber Toe.
After 2 minutes, 15 seconds, the top drivers are
Johnny Rocket still trying to apply some pressure to Ron Kelly despite being a lap down.
Followed by Nickelback in third place. Followed by George Rodriguez in fourth place. Followed by John Rodriguez.
The white and orange is your leader. Starting to edge out a small gap over Ron Kelly. 8-0s, 8-0s. 8-1 for Nickelback. 8-0 for George Rodriguez. Nickelback right now got a mirror full of Robert Moore. Leaders are starting to reel in.